again. My name is Greg Turner, and I'm here to talk to you about modes. When I'm in mode and I'm in mode are identical. They're exactly the same. I'm in power, start on C. If it's the C major scale or the C Ionian mode, then we have C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. There's a whole step between C and D, a whole step between D and E. It's difficult to show the invalid design on the guitar. In this case, you and I just need to know there's a half step between E and F, and B and C, and the rest are whole steps. It's easier to visualize on the piano. You can see there's a whole step between C and D, a whole step between D and E, but there's a half step between F because there's no black key in between E and F. So the complete invalid design goes whole step, half step, whole step, half step. The major Ionian mode in traditional music notation, again, whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. Dorian mode, which is the next mode in the series on the guitar, we started on C previously, now the next mode will be starting on D. The D Dorian mode goes D, E, F, G, A, B, C, D. From D to E is a whole step, from E to F is a half step. The Dorian mode on the piano, you can see it goes whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step, whole step. And in traditional music notation, whole step, half step, whole step, whole step. Next mode in the series is the Phrygian mode. If we had originally started on C, now we must be on E. So E Phrygian mode on the guitar could also be written this way. E, F, G, A, B, C, D, E. It has a half step as its first interval, and then a whole step as its second interval. In the third interval is another whole step. Phrygian mode on the piano, starting on E, goes E, F, G, A, B, C, D, E. Half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step, whole step, whole step. The Phrygian mode in traditional music notation, again, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step, whole step. I need to move you over here.
Flat 6. between flat 6 and flat 7. Okay. F Lydian mode has a sharp 4. You just take a major scale and you change the 4 and raise it. The Lydian scale is the same as the major scale, except it has flat 7. The Aeolian mode has a flat 3, flat 6, and flat 7. And then the Locrian
my discussion on modes. Thank you.